Okay, so the f oh, hello. Yes, sir. Have to do something. Wait. It's about the background. Background. Cool. I'll make it a bit hazy. Has become hazy. Just hold on. Yeah. This one is. Okay. Everyone, first of all, download the syllabus. And after downloading the syllabus, try and understand the pattern of the subject. What is the pattern of the subject? First, try to understand the concept. And based on your concept, you'll be having questions. You have to answer applied questions. Now, what is applied questions and what is non-applied questions? Basic question. Basic question is, what is communication cycle? What are the elements of communication? So these are basic questions, okay? And what is what are applied questions? Some examples will be given to you, and you have to identify who is the encoder, who is the decoder, which is the encoding process, which is the decoding process. Are you getting it? What I'm trying to say? Which is the message and which is the feedback? Because a message becomes feedback after some time, and after some time, the feedback becomes the message. Okay? It interchanges among themselves. Am I clear over here? Harsh Parmar?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. So let us go back. Let us go back to the slides. The slides are visible over here.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So the communication cycle. We'll be dealing with introduction to the elements of the cycle, types of feedback, importance of feedback, importance of communication, channels of communication, formal channels of communication. Now let us go back to the, I'll stop sharing over here. Go back to the syllabus. This first chapter is very important. I'll be covering the first slide actually, the first set of slides. I'll be covering 2 to 3 chapters, not today, maybe after some time. Let us see what is there in the syllabus. This photo. Okay, here it is. Okay, Purav, just read what is there from here. Theory of communication. Just read what is there. Details of the topic.
Yes, sir. Theory of communication. Details of the topic. 1.1 concept of communication. 1.2 meaning and definitions. 1.3 elements of communications in bracket sender, message, channel, receiver, feedback process, importance of feedback, cycle of communication, need and importance in business world, principle of effective communication, and then in objectives of communication, 2.1 information, education and training, motivation and raising morale, raising morale, orders and instruction. Persuasion and suggestion.
Okay.
In topic 3, channels of communication, formal, upward, downward, vertical, horizontal, information, informal and grapevine.
Okay.
Method in 4 of communication. We have verbal in bracket, oral and written, non-verbal. In A we have kinesthetic.
Kinesics.
In A we have kinesics. In A we have kinesics, body language, facial expression, gestures, eye contact, smile, postures, proxemics, silence.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Okay. Thanks. That's it. Now we go back to our. So I'm stopping this thing. Okay. Now we go back to our the slides. Okay. The slides. Whatever I was presenting. Okay. Here it is. The slides over here. (Clears throat) Okay. Now the contents of the slides. Okay. See, introduction to the elements of the cycle, types of feedback, importance of communication, channels of communication, formal and informal channels of communication. So basically the four chapters are summed up over here. You have to understand the concept, and I'll give you some questions, try to solve it. You'll have a fair idea about the concept of communication or the theory of communication. The four chapters, almost some, most of the things are covered over here. Okay, let us go back. Purav Shah had already, so he was reading this thing. So the source is basically the sender of the subject, and what we are concerned over here, we are concerned about the message, what the person is trying to send. What is the information? Encoding, channel, and there is another thing, medium, which is not written over here, decoding and receiver. Okay, so communication process is only complete. Now listen to me, what I'm trying to say. Communication process is only complete when the communication cycle is a two-way process. If it is a one-way process, means I am asking Purab to read the passage and he keeps numb. So it's an incomplete cycle. It's not even a cycle, it's an incomplete process. And when Purab reads the subject, reads the, you know, content or something like that, the communication is completed. And when Purab reads the particular content or something, like I respond to it or I come up with next thing or something like that, it's a continuous process. So communication is always a continuous process. Are you getting it? Here it is, the sender, the encoder, channel, receiver, decoder, and feedback. Now here is the communication cycle. Okay, Naitik, please read what's written over here. Yes, Naitik Sadhav. Naitik Hamare. Okay, Naitik nahi hai kya?
Okay. Sir, sir, who, sir, who, sir, who, sir?
Nahi, acha, acha.
Sir, ek doubt hai.
Abhi doubt baad mein sunte hai. Pehle padhte hai. Okay. Okay, yes, Naitik, read.
ये टेबल रीड करना ओके द कम्युनिकेशन प्रोसेस नॉइज सेंडर एनकोडिंग मैसेज मैसेज चैनल डिकोडिंग मैसेज रिसीवर एंड सेंडर टू रिसीवर फीडबैक चैनल
ओके इट्स नॉट सेंडर टू रिसीवर ठीक से देखो
सॉरी सर रिसीवर टू सेंडर फीडबैक
सो बी वेरी केयरफुल कॉन्सेप्ट में इफ देयर इज सम इशू विद द कॉन्सेप्ट Now we come to the most, it's not a complex thing or complicated thing, encoding and decoding. So basically, so let me tell you, you people are doing, you are in engineering things. So what is coding for engineering, computer engineering or something like that? What is coding? Tell me.
Language between us and the computer.
Okay. 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 Basically, now let me tell you something. In language study or English study, code is basically the language. So let me give you an example. So I am having a conversation with you through the English code, means English language. Now, well, I am conversing with you in English. I am using some words of Hindi or some words of Marathi or Gujarati. Okay, so that becomes code mixing. For example, I asked Kunal, how are you doing? Everything is fine, nah. Everything is fine, na. So na is not an is a non-English word. So when I am using word from other language, it becomes code mixing. Are you getting it? It becomes code mixing. Suppose someone asks me, what is the situation of, you know, Maharashtra over here? I said the situation is very, you know, pathetic over here. Log mar rahe. Now it becomes code switching. What is code switching? Code switching is this concept. While you are conversing in a particular code, that is a particular language, and you suddenly, impulsively changes to some other language, it becomes code switching. What is code switching? Someone asked me a question in English. I gave the answer in English. The next part of the answer, I switched to another language, which should be comprehensible to both the source, for both the sender and the receiver. Are you getting it? What is code switching and code mixing? Samar?
Yes, sir.
So what is code switching and code mixing? Are you getting it?
Yes, sir.
So while conversing in a particular language, you switch to other language, it is code switching. And while conversing in a particular language and you are using some elements of other language, that is code mixing. समझ में आ रहा है?
Yes sir.
तो क्या तुम्हारे घुस लेगा?
हो सर.
So, समझ में आ रहा है इस हिंदी डोकेत मध्ये घुसले का इस मराठी. So, I am quote switching. Now, I am coming back to English. Again, quote switching. It's a kind, in a multilingual, in a nation like India, almost everyone can speak three languages. So, code mixing and code switching are very, you know, a natural phenomenon over here. Am I clear? Now, what is encoding and decoding? I had to give you this insight. Encoding is something when you are thinking something in the mind, you have some abstract idea, and when those abstract ideas are getting shape with the help of words or images, that is encoding. Tumhare dimag ke andar kya hai? I don't know. I don't have any idea Purav Shah kya soch raha hai. But when you are writing something, when you are speaking something, I have those ideas. That's why words are very, you know, you should be very careful while spending some words from your own vocabulary. तो तुम क्या सोच रहे हो और तुम लोगों को क्या समझा रहे हो तुम्हारे दिमाग में यू आर हैविंग सम काइंड ऑफ आइडिया इन योर इनसाइड योर माइंड एंड यू आर गिविंग द फिजिकल शेप टू दोज आइडिया बाय ड्राइंग इमेजेस और ड्राइंग इमोजीज और यूजिंग सम फ्रेज एंड यूजिंग सम वर्ड्स इन अ सेंटेंस कंस्ट्रक्टेड सेंटेंस दैट इज एनकोडिंग एम आई क्लियर व्हाट इज एनकोडिंग फ्रॉम एब्स्ट्रैक्ट टू फिजिकल शेप एंड डिकोडिंग इज जस्ट द ऑपोजिट यू गिव अ सेंटेंस अब सामने वाला क्या समझ रहा है Exam is knocking at the door, someone said. It doesn't mean darwaza is a physical entity, is bahar hai, khatkhata hai. Exam is knocking at the door, it means exam is nearby. That's how decode. So am I clear over here?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes,
sir. So that, Acha, Samar, you had some kind of doubts, right? Now you can tell me, what is the doubt?
Sir, what is the meaning of channel? That was my doubt.
Channel, so I'll come back to it. It's not yet over. So basically, I am. There is formal channel, there is informal channel, there is upward channel, there is a downward channel. I'll tell you something. Not right now. There is two things: channel and medium. Now, channel is, for example, when you are talking to a superior person, you are going for upward channel. When a person who is, you know, tumhare rank ke niche, for example, but abhi sab same hai, basically you are all the students. It takes place in the offices where there hierarchy. Hierarchy matlab ranks hai. When you are talking to a person who is your subordinate, that is the downward channel. When you are talking with a person who is of same rank, suppose you are talking with Parth Dalvi, you are a student, he is also a student of the same batch. So that becomes lateral channel of communication. Are you getting it?
Yes, sir.
And then, and don't confuse channel with medium. Medium is basically, I'm having conversation with you via electronic media. I'm having a conversation with you via Google Meet, or I'm having conversation with you via phone or WhatsApp or by a letter. Now, our PM, when he comes from Man Ki Baat or PM Alive, he comes through YouTube channel or TV. YouTube channel or TV. So that is the medium. Am I clear over here?
Yes, sir.
We'll come back to it. It's a part of the process. Don't worry. Okay?
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay. The slides are visible, right? So that's encoding and decoding. Sender, channel, receiver, message. See, source, linguistic level, physiological level, acoustic. Acoustic is basically the sound. And then there is a psychological level, physiological level, and again the linguistic level. So be very careful. One is the mouth, another was the ear. What I am trying to say and what you are understanding. So that is it. Main bol kya raha hu, tum samajh kya raha hu. That is the beauty of encoding and decoding. N is encryption. D is decryption. Decryption is breaking. Encryption is making something. Am I clear over here? दुल्हन की विदाई का वक्त बदलना है. There is a movie. So there is a code basically. The code is basically a language. Don't make it like a spy thriller or something like that. It's basically a language. So तुम अंदर क्या सोच रहे हो and what you are trying to write on the paper that. होता है ना सर, अरे I know the idea sir, दिमाग में आ रहा है, पेट में आ रहा है, but I am unable to express. So that is encoding and decoding. Okay. Now there is another thing. Samar, please read what is written over here.
Yes, sir. Something left behind. medium or methods. The medium is the immediate form which a message takes. For example, message may be communicated in the form of a letter, in the form of an email, or face-to-face in the form of a speech.
Okay. Just now I told you, it could be via phone, but could be via Google Meet, right? So that is medium or methods, okay? Now we come back. So see, here is the communication cycle. Sender is the person who is sending the message, receiver is the person who is receiving the message, and message is basically the end product of encoding is the message, and the end product of the decoding is the feedback. Okay? And noise, what is noise? Those are the basically barriers of communication. We'll come back to it later on. Now we come back to the next part, that is if feedback. Now feedback is like Newton's third law of motion. To every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. Am I clear over here?
Yes, sir.
So my message was, Samar, what was your question? And you gave some question, you came up with some doubt. So that is known as the feedback. Okay? Is that clear? Now, what are the types of feedback? Let's see over here. Positive feedback, negative feedback, and corrective feedback. So these are basically in corporate level, positive, corrective, and negative. But for your level, or you know, for the first year students of diploma or diploma engineering, there are other processes. So null feedback or zero feedback. There is a deliberate feedback, deliberate negative or positive.